One, two, three, four, five, six. Six girls. Not to mention mom, dad, and a dog. Eight people in one RV. This is not a drill. Learning new things, meeting new people, and exploring the country together. This is our story.
We on down to southern Alabama with the guitars jamming, that's where we're hitting. Straight up to Butte and Montana singing, Lord, I was born a rambling man. California to Oregon. Even New York City got one or two hillbillies ready to hit the road. It's a brother and a sister.
Necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean a bare necessity. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. yeah. With just the bare necessities of what you need.
Why you're sad? Why are you sad?
Hey JoJo, let's go to the house.
Because we're leaving the house that we've been in for 9 years.
Well, it's not forever.
Only one I can remember.
We're not saying goodbye to that house.
Okay. We haven't done nothing.
Bye.
For a whole month.
This is really nice. I know. It's not hitting things.
Amazing.
The Jolly Roger.
We were in a four-seater airplane with Kayla, the baby.
Yay. We're in Missouri.
And we knew we were going to be. We're in Missouri.
Now!
Up ahead somewhere, we were looking for the Mississippi River, and I looked down and there was this big lake out in front of us.
Oh,
it was the Mississippi River.
Ruby!
Bill might be from Kentucky, he's a little juicy. I might be from Missouri, all of his bluegrass has to be.
We have a lint chocolate cake for her.
This is a good song, girl.
Pretty good.
I mean, good girl.
Let's go.
When we go check in, can you guys find the pet area for him?
Found it!
Gosh, it's gorgeous, girls.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they
can
bring golf carts.
Oh, I bet you he's gotta go pee.
Little Spud!
Yay! Yeah,
I'm excited.
I'd like to go on the golf cart.
Oh, God, there's the blocks.
Did he convince you from
that? That's why I put the...
Wait, the store is open.
Can I close
it?
That's way, way nice.
It really is.
What's up, Grandma?
And a pretty necklace.
Why do you only have trapped ugly
figure out how to...
I was supposed to wear a necklace.
Get feisty. Situated, you know, out of the way.
No talking to Grandma about Pepsi and cigarettes. She's really tired of us doing that.
Yeah. Yep, I wouldn't be.
We're
going to go to the
Pepsi. Bye. That was my toe.
Hi, Grandma.
Oh, my God. 8 o'clock this morning.
Oh.
Hey,
sir.
Hello.
There's a brand new sound going wrong.
Can I have a menu? Thank you. Okay, I want a double cheeseburger and a quesadilla. Thank you.
Okay.
Ruby, do you want me to ring?
That would be $5.39.
Here's $6. How much is my change?
Here's your change.
Oh, well, that's, how much is it?
52.
52 what? Dollars? Because that would be great. Oh, sweet. I love this place. I'm coming here every single day.
Thank you.
Wait, where's my food? What? That's a lot of food. Thank you. I'm going to try and pick this up and get out of the next person's way.
Get through the window.
Bye-bye.
Have a nice day.
We fired her. She was just giving all of our money away.
Well, I was crazy about you then.